Good evening all, welcome to NSE Traders. In this video, we are going to see what are all the trading setup you need to do before the market opening of 25th March. Hi, those who are new to channel, select the subscribe button and select ring to get the regular updates so that whenever we update level videos you can get it immediately, and click the show more so you will get the. If you want to know about advanced trading strategy means call this number so you will get guidance for to learn about advanced trading strategy. And if you want to open a demat or trading account means select the link in this description follows, so if you click it means your procedure will follow. And if you click the home page means you will get so many videos like indicator strategy videos, and you can watch it through the playlist. By watching this video, you will get some idea what are the things to do during the intraday trading, and whenever the market reacted or ups and downs, at the time what the next thing will happen, you can get some idea about it by watching this video. Okay, let's see what happened. Actually, Nifty continuously up during past 6 trades, that means it's closed above previous day's close, like that it moved continuously past 6 days. Until past 7th day and 8th day, market is still in strong positive trend. But during last 2 trading session, market closed in downtrend and formed a bearish candle also. Nifty closed down by 64 points, that will be like a 0.60%, and Sensex closed below 222.15 points. Okay, meanwhile the Nifty has been dragged below because of the main reason of Nifty mid caps and small caps. Those are the market changes of this formed some huge negativeness during that day. While seeing it as a moving average wise, Nifty traded higher than the 20-day, 50-day, up to 200-day moving averages, even though it still traded and it still came below to 5-day moving average. It is indicating a small negativeness has been appearing. But we will expect it as the market correction is going on like that. Because in overall wise, from 20-day moving average onwards, the market is still in positive trend only. Except 5-day moving average, it's indicating market still in positive moving average. We can take it as during a dip in this market. By using this dip, actually, we can do some more investments also. Because currently investment is the only way to avoid this dip. And if you have already taken a position, means by averaging is the current ways to avoid the market. The main reason the Nifty got closed below is this 11,600. This 11,570 to 11,600 is the main resistance which has been resisted. Due to that only market cannot be able to move. Even during daytime also, actually market opened a gap up and moved very well, and a new high also formed, but it cannot be able to hold that position. After 10 PM, due to the strong resistance of this 11,570 to 600, the market came down after 10 PM very well. It cannot even able to hold it, the 11,500 portion. During 11,500 portion, actually it seemed some support, but it cannot be able to hold it. After the 11,500 breakout range has been happened, market really came down. Okay, let's see. What are all the support and resistance we can expect it in March 25th market? Okay. For the first resistance, it will be like the Nifty need to break the 11,500. By breaking this 11,500 range only, we can expect the market again, the bull trend has been able to formed. We will say like a bull trend has been formed. We can expect the market to move more upwards if the 11,500 range breakout happened means. Meanwhile, in downside, the resistance will be like 11,430. You can see this range now. This is the support range which has been formed in previous times also. So this is the support range. The market By breaking this support level of 11,430, market will dip more. So kindly be cautious of this 11,430 range, Nifty 11,430 range. So these are all the expected levels that Nifty need to break. Whenever the breakout happened of above 11,500 or below 11,430, you need to be on alert. That's going to be a huge moment appeared. Stocks. Jet Airways. Jet Airways, additionally, 7 aircraft grounded due to non-payments of amounts of outstanding to the lessors. So due to that, it's a huge negative news, and it's an another negative news following the negativeness of the groundness or grounding the aircraft. So again, market is going to be a downtrend in Jet Airways during Monday also. As for Escorts, the company appoints Shailendra Agarwal as a executive director. Due to a new executive director has been appointed, we can expect some good moments in the following trades also. As for Ramco Cements, the company acquires 45 lakhs shares of Ramco Industrial and Technology for rupees 10 per share. Due to this investment, we can expect some good moments during future trade in Ramco Cements also. Next thing, 8 Parry. In 8 Parry share, they have declared rupees 1 rupee as a dividend. So if you have hold the 8 Parry share, means you will get some dividend of rupees 1. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description and the procedure will follow. Thank you.